Hi everyone, I'm Dr. Tanya Jain, a radiology resident from RML Hospital, Delhi, and welcome back to my channel after a very, very long hiatus. But I have with me someone very special, Dr. Akash Jain from BSA Medical College, Delhi, who also happens to be my brother and has secured a rank of 21 in this year's May NICT. So, woohoo for that, first of all. How do you feel?
I feel very relieved. I think it's the most stressful time of my life. Residency is about to start soon.
Yes.
So, but I think that's the appropriate feeling.
Okay, so I thought it was a wonderful way to rehash the channel by taking a short and sweet interview to know what you actually did after having given interviews to all subscriptions under the sun. So I thought it would be fun.
To be fair, I did use all the platforms. So.
Okay, we'll get into it. But how was the exam in general? What was your feeling during it and just after you gave it?
So, I think during the exam, I found the paper to be on the easier side than probably the last INIs, the PYQs from what I've done. After the paper also, I talked to a lot of people. They said that, you know, the exam was on the easier side. It was a very attemptable paper. But then we saw the recalls and everything. I talked to you as well.
So I had asked how was the paper. He was like, it's very easy. He told me a few of the questions and I said, easy to matlab mereko nahi lag raha hai ye.
Zainab ma'am has broken the system.
Haan,
I think that's why people feel the exam was on the easier side.
To which he said ki nahi Tane, 3 saal mein logon ne bahut padhai kar liya. I was like, itna kya level badh gaya. Okay, but then you saw the recalls and then?
The recalls are very bad. I mean, matlab itne zyada controversial questions hai sab mein mostly. And काफ़ी जगह तो recalls गलत ही दिए हुए हैं completely. So recalls were very unreliable. I attempted all 200, but I was expecting somewhere between 155 to 165. And जो मेरा result आया है अभी, so I checked the scorecard, that is 161 corrects. So
okay.
That's the official record, that 161 correct.
So that is not a very left. That is not the marks for like an easy paper. It was genuinely tough then. It was deceptively easy. You found everybody found it tricky after the recall.
Because I was scoring around 170 plus, 173, 174 in my GTs very regularly.
So this is very much like a very much like a difficult paper score. Okay, so what did you do anything special for INICT per se? Because I know you were targeting INICT.
So specifically for INICT, I did a lot of PYQs. Obviously, matlab wo to sab kehte
hi hai. Did that help? Did they like they were there exact repeats? Because they usually are.
So this time I think there were only a couple of repeats. I think the cervical branch of facial nerve was one of the repeats, but not a huge amount of repeats. Yes, the topics were also repeated somewhat, but I think the difference is that it gives you the confidence that if someone has set an XYZ paper and if you've seen that sort of a paper before, you have more confidence while giving the exam.
But there were more topics for repeated questions, not this time.
Yes.
But usually there are like direct repeats that come. Okay.
For this exam, I would say that I did refer to my books as well, even at the end, that, you know, to pick out those topics that maybe this is something I'm weak at and it like certain topics could come in detail, but as such I won't say that the preparation is very different from NEET. It is just more or less about having a little bit of depth also in a few topics.
Okay, so ek to hoti hai where all you studied from and what were your resources, but how did you go in with the exam strategy? Because I feel like you're a very good exam taker more than anything else, and that's what matters.
So I think exam strategy is probably like 50% of the job, like even maybe more than the preparation phase. So basically when I was giving my GTs, when the pattern had not changed, I was attempting the paper in 2 hours. Like that was what my speed was. So I was very comfortable with attempting it in the new pattern.
Block system.
Yes. And the other thing was like just before the exam, like, you know, 2-3 weeks before the exam, I started to change my sleep cycle. And, you know, waking up at 6 a.m. because the time it takes from going home, like from home to the center. And trying to maintain those blocks that I have to read in that 3 hour block, which probably everyone does these days.
But it's important to fix your sleep because presence of mind for this paper especially was important.
Yes, extremely important.
Okay, so did you like benefit on some questions simply due to presence of mind and like not making those silly mistakes?
Yes, probably like 3-4 questions I did benefit One of those was there was a statement about G6 period
Mm.
deficiency, whether it is seen in males and females. So according to me, it was a true statement because it was not written equally.
Okay.
That was like one of those questions which I think that I got right.
Okay, and in terms of like your mental attitude, because I remember one of the GTs that he gave about 10 days before the exam, which we decided would be the last one, and he tanked very, very bad in one of the
Yeah.
Bhatia GTs. So then, like, how did
So
you build it up again for the exam?
I gave a Bhatia mock before, I think like 7 days before the exam, and I got a very bad rank, like 450. And I'd probably not, I've never ever gotten that bad a rank, and I was so disappointed by it. I was so disheartened. I had zero confidence, and I thought I'll give a Marrow GT because it is a predictable GT for me. And in that, I got a good rank, 6th rank. And फिर वहाँ से आई टुक ऑफ अगेन कि चलो कॉन्फिडेंस. आई थिंक कॉन्फिडेंस इज अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग.
इम्पोर्टेंट.
एंड वॉट माई सीनियर्स हैव टोल्ड मी कि वॉट क्वेश्चन यू कैन नॉट डू अदर्स कैन नॉट डू, जस्ट लाइक यू हैव टू हैव दैट. एंड वॉट एवर लाइन यू आर थिंकिंग, लाइक वॉट एवर अप्रोच यू आर थिंकिंग ऑन, इट हैज टू बी करेक्ट. यू हैव टू हैव दैट कॉन्फिडेंस कि तुमसे ऊपर कोई नहीं आंसर कर सकता.
ओके,
बस
या दैट्स ग्रेट. इवन दो आई रिमेम्बर 2 days बिफोर द एग्जाम ही इज टेलिंग मी लाइक थ्रेटन्ड अबॉर्शन की गलत डेफिनेशन एंड एवरीथिंग. सो बट स्टिल ओके. सो अप्स एंड डाउन्स विल कम. यू हैव टू मेंटेन योर कॉन्फिडेंस, विच इज एब्सोल्यूट की. ओके, एंड इन टर्म्स ऑफ रिसोर्सेज, सो वेयर डिड यू एक्चुअली लाइक वॉट वर योर बेस नोट्स फ्रॉम एंड वॉट वॉज योर रिविजन?
So I got a scholarship in DAMS very early on, I think in 2nd year, and I just took it because I was getting it for free, and anyways I had to take it from 3rd year. So I thought कि मैं 2nd year में नहीं करूँगा, I'll just like take it अभी. But फिर कोविड वगैरह हो गया, so I had to switch to something. So I did mostly like a lot of my notes are from DAMS only. A few exceptions are so basically, for example, medicine I had done initially from DAMS, but then I thought that Thamin sir's revision, I annotated the main videos on the LMRP notes. So that is one of the different things I did. Then surgery, Rohan Khandelwal sir, I did. Ashwini sir, anatomy, I did.
Right.
Yeah.
So you can basically get a base subscription and like go to these individual
Yes.
teachers
Yes.
and
I think that
personalize
would
it.
be the best approach, that if your friends and everyone can get different subscriptions, and then like just touch and share.
Okay. And also you started very early in back in 2nd year, which is I think everybody's doing that. They're all starting very early. And when did you
Right.
start giving your first GT or starting the question bank?
So question bank I started in 3rd year, but that was
That
after my
also early.
first basically the videos of 3rd and 4th year. I had not watched the videos of 1st year by then. So after that I started immediately without watching the without reading the notes. Then again GT I gave at that time only. It was a QBank GT, and I got a score of 147 in that, and the rank was around 250. Then 2 months
Which is good
later,
for a first GT, yeah.
yes, but it was a QBank GT and it was a
Still.
Marrow QBank GT. So after that I gave a GT in 2 months later, and I probably read a couple of subjects as well at that time, and in that I got a very good score, and my rank was 36 in that. So
Thank God we were not in the same year. Yeah, okay. So at by that time, like had you had not read everything properly, but your
I had
inherent
practically read nothing. I just like flipped through the notes once. But the thing was that like during the videos I was very very concentrating on the conceptual part, and I learned that very very easily. And I'm a very lazy person, so I think कि जो दिख रहा है क्लास में वो याद कर लो, उसके बाद घर जाके नहीं याद
नहीं.
करना.
And I think your exam giving skill in general was good, and you started very early, so you have perfected that, which is 50% of the job,
I
right?
think
So
like during,
yeah, to
yes.
eliminate, to know ki nahi, what is the examiner trying
Yes.
to ask, you should know that more than the answer itself, I think, for these exams you can sail
Yes,
through.
definitely.
Okay, now coming to the very crucial internship year. So how was internship year for you?
So my internship year was absolutely fantastic.
Oh,
Mitlab I
this is
loved it.
a okay. I was crying during my entire internship. He was very happy.
But the internship in my college is a bit chiller on the other, like from the other colleges in Delhi. It's not that chill, but it's okayish. And you get a lot of time to study, and तुम्हारी श्रद्धा है तुम्हें वहाँ पे कितना सीखना है. And but you can learn a lot of things from
You
there.
think that helps
Yes,
you?
so like one of the questions that came in the exam was that metformin side effect is unexplained diarrhea. So that I picked up from the internship. That's not really given in notes or anywhere I have seen personally. That's one of those internship questions, and that really helps. And in general, your clinical acumen improves. And when you study with internship, your ability to सस्टेन विद द वर्कलोड ऑल्सो इम्प्रूव, मतलब दैट इज ऑल्सो इम्पॉर्टेंट कि अंडर प्रेशर तुम कितना पढ़ पा रहे हो कितना नहीं पढ़ पा रहे, दैट डिफाइन्स यू एज अ पर्सन ऑल्सो.
हाँ बट लाइक आई फील लाइक योर मेंटालिटी, यू वर ऑलवेज हैप्पी. पीपल आर सो स्ट्रेस्ड कि आज इतने घंटे काम करना है एंड यू नो हाउ विल आई स्टडी आफ्टर दैट. दे व्हेन दे रीच होम टू एक्चुअली पुट इन द आवर्स, दे हैव ऑलरेडी लॉस्ट हाफ द बैटल, राइट?
एंड द
सो
रैंटिंग पार्ट इज द वर्स्ट,
हाँ यू
मतलब
डिड
ओनली अ
रैंट,
कपल ऑफ टाइम्स
ओके फ्यू मोर
बट
देन अ कपल बट नॉट सो मच. इन जनरल यू वर ओवरऑल हैप्पी विद कि ये है, आई हैव टू वर्क अराउंड दिस एंड जस्ट वेरी अटेंटिव. एंड आई फील लाइक यू आर ऑल्सो वेरी अटेंटिव इन जनरल. लाइक पीपल कंपार्टमेंटलाइज, ये काम का टाइम है, ये चिल का टाइम है, ये पढ़ाई का टाइम है, यू नो. सो दैट रियली कट्स डाउन ऑन हाउ मेनी आवर्स यू कैन यू नो
एज आई
टेक
सेड
इन.
आई एम
हाँ
एक्सट्रीमली लेजी एंड
हाँ
मुझे लगता है कि वहाँ पे हो तो याद कर लो चीज़ें एंड वहाँ से सीख लो फटाफट. यू डोंट नीड टू रीड टेक्स्ट बुक्स बार 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 फॉर थिंग्स विच यू ऑलरेडी सीन इन वर्ड्स और विच यू इवन लाइक यू नो हर्ड फ्रॉम समवेयर. ठीक है वो ठीक ही होगा, मतलब डोंट ट्राई टू कन्फर्म दीज थिंग्स. सो मतलब मेरा तो यही था कि आई यूज टू बी अटेंटिव इन क्लास. ठीक है
बिकॉज
जितना सुन सकते हो अपने आस पास से एंड यू जस्ट गेन द नॉलेज एंड समवेयर डाउन द लाइन इट विल हेल्प यू. मतलब मेन तो सब नोट्स वगैरह तो सब करते ही करते हैं बट दैट विल नेवर डिफरेंशिएट यू. द डिफरेंशिएटिंग फैक्टर इज दिस ओनली, पीपल हु हैव डन देयर इंटर्नशिप प्रॉपरली, पीपल हु हैव पिक्ड अप थिंग्स स्मॉल थिंग्स फ्रॉम यू नो देयर
आई
फ्रेंड्स
मीन
एंड
लाइक
अदर्स.
या 2 days बिफोर सो आई वॉज प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर माई FRCR एंड एट एंड आई वॉज जस्ट डूइंग क्वेश्चन. ही यूजली कम्स टू चिट चैट कि अब थोड़ा ब्रेक लेना है एंड आई वॉज डूइंग क्वेश्चन. सो इज नॉट लाइक अब ये बंद कर आई वॉन्ट टू चिट चैट. सो वी वर सॉल्विंग देम 2 days बिफोर द NICT एंड यू नो समथिंग लाइक अरसा
And the best
एक्चुअली.
part was, yeah, so she was showing me a image of that aberrant right
राइट
subclavian
सबक्लेविन
artery.
ऐसे ये आएगा,
हाँ,
मेरे को फील आ गई
I
अंदर
said
से.
she's
हाँ ना
absolutely mad, she's crazy, मतलब ये MD level question ना कोई क्यों पूछेगा. And suddenly वो same image तो नहीं आई but a very similar image came and I was like, oh भाई, at least I was oriented to the option,
यू कुड
so I could
अप्लाई
mark it.
समथिंग. हाँ आई मीन लाइक देयर सो मेनी थिंग्स दैट यू जस्ट पिक अप अलोंग द वे एंड जस्ट यू हैव टू बी प्रेजेंस ऑफ माइंड बिफोर द एग्जाम ड्यूरिंग द एग्जाम इज एक्सट्रीमली इंपॉर्टेंट. ओके सो आई थिंक दैट्स इट फॉर टुडे एंड दिस टाइम्स वीडियो. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग पेशेंटली इफ यू आर हेयर टिल द एंड एंड लेट मी नो इफ यू वॉन्ट सम सिमिलर कंटेंट लेटर और वी कैन एलेबोरेट ऑन समथिंग स्पेसिफिक फॉर दिस ईयर NICT ऑर नीट और यू वॉन्ट मी टू टेक सम इंटरव्यूज ऑफ सम पीपल फॉर लाइक योर काउंसलिंग और समथिंग बिकॉज इट्स ऑलवेज फन टू हैव समवन अलोंग फॉर अ वीडियो. सो थैंक यू सो मच एंड बाय बाय, ऑल द बेस्ट.